Eddie was our founder, but also an artist, and had a friend of his make it. And so, anyway, I'm proud to present this to you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, everybody. When I grew up, I really knocked it out of the park genetically. My mother and dad were wonderful people. My mother and dad both had college degrees. My mother and dad were people of vision, integrity. They were fully engaged. Cliff, I think you would agree, because Cliff knew my dad very, very well, in the civic affairs, the charitable affairs of their city. And they taught us, stand up and call an adult Mr. or Mrs. Be respectful, be humble, be truthful, be good, be sharing, be caring, be vigorous to advance virtue. That's courage.